Thank you. Show me the way. song a few days before my 19th birthday. And that was a time where I was scared of lots of things. Particularly, I was terrified of growing up. Dreaded more than anything in the world. And now that I'm 21, I actually don't feel that way at all. In fact, I'm so excited to grow up, and I feel like I get happier and happier every year that goes by. And if I could give any piece of advice to the 18-year-old girl who wrote this song, I would tell her not to worry so much. She has no idea how many magical things are waiting just around the corner. So with that, here's Teenage Dream.
Sorry that I couldn't always.
Manila, will you give it up for my beautiful dancer? Oh, and tonight would be no fun without this very talented band. Can I please hear a huge round of applause from Miss Camila on the keys?
So am I.
wish you didn't come from me, I'll put myself through hell here, all the worst, and you're always the worst. I'm there! I fell for you like water, all strong as February. I couldn't get out if I tried. Mexico for so many reasons. One of the reasons, like I said before, is it's my first time in the Philippines. I have wanted to go my whole life, and I can't thank you guys enough for welcoming me. This is such a dream come true. Tonight's also extra special because I believe this is the biggest show I've ever played in my whole entire life. I'm seeing more people here than I've ever seen, and I'm so, so grateful. Lastly, tonight is extra special because the proceeds of the show come from a charity called Japigo, which provides medical services to women and girls right here in the Philippines. And I'm very happy about that. I'm so excited to announce that. So, yeah, tonight really is a night to remember. I'd like to say a big thank you to American Express for helping put this show together. But mostly, I'd just like to thank you guys. I really can't believe it. Thank you so much for showing up and buying a ticket and putting on a purple outfit and singing the lyrics. This is such a dream come true, I can't tell you. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
There's It's a little doll of me, and I'm holding a little Filipino flag. Oh my gosh, you're so talented. Oh, and I also got this. Thank you, oh my gosh. I love my gift. You guys are so generous. Mom, look at this little doll. Isn't this the cutest thing you've ever seen? Isn't it so, do you like soup? Oh, you guys, I think Mom wishes that we made a doll of her, maybe. I think she's suffering from some jealousy.
I ran to the bathroom and I locked myself in a stall,
and I recorded the chorus into my phone. And I sure am glad that I did, because now I get to sing it tonight with you guys! Pretty cool. So here goes, sing along, it's called Happier.
Just so I can call you. Thank you.
jumpstart in their life, and then I'll be so disappointed, cause who am I if not exploited? I'm so sick of Phillipine! Someone tells me one more time, Joy, you're using me. attention to things that most people ignore. I'm alright, but the movies that make jokes about senseless cruelty, that's for sure. I'm built like a mother of a total machine. I feel for every little issue I need. Feather on the everything.